doing. It's really picked up, not enough crazy. White caps and the typical nasty little chop we got in the bay. And when the waves break or the whitewash gets blown off, it actually blows with the wind. I'm not sure what that is at Beaufort scale, but it's probably 25 knots, I imagine. Oi! Just got wet. The only idiot dumb enough to be out here in all this wind, but it's also really quite beautiful. Although it's extremely windy and intense, but it's just awe-inspiring. And while all this is going on up here, it's incredibly peaceful underneath my spray hood, and even more so down below. Really gentle, bubbling, gurgling sound. Just makes you want to lay down and have a nap. And it's just picked up a bit more. The wind's just increased. Next notch.